Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Undulate from Paper and Gigopler. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. This test was made in collaboration with Gig. You can check out his workshop here. All you need is a reversible funnel and your wits. Fixed an exploit, and fixed exploits made quality of life changes found suggested by a comment. Gig. Again, thanks everybody. Alright, so reverse funnel. All we need is a reverse funnel. Not quite sound as good as what the Beatles said, but okay. So yeah, I guess I need to get up to there. Yep. Okay, makes sense. So we can do this. Interesting. Okay, yep, go up here. Reportal onto there. Now we can go across to here to get the cube. So far, so good. We already know that cube auto respawns. Okay. Next question, where are we going to go from here? Let's go around again. And so that's our exit criteria. Okay. Don't think we're really ready for the exit just at this minute though. So maybe we should go back across. Let's go back across here. Try that again. I think it's the wall there that kind of put me off a little bit. Classic Nock, full of excuses. So where do we go from here? This is where we need a reverse funnel. Now, question is, have we seen it's all the way over there. Okay. So, I'm thinking we need to bring the button. We need to bring the cube. Put the cube on this other button. So to do that, we need the funnel again. Thank you. Right. Okay. Now from here. I can see this. Okay. Okay, so that brings us round full circle. So from here we need to... Oh, hold on a moment. This isn't... Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm getting something here. So, I think we're going to need to drag the cube through the fizzler. So, how would we do that? It doesn't matter about here, I can get back. Actually, it does matter, because the minute I now take that off there... I need to respawn the cube. How am I going to respawn the cube? Oh, hold on. Like this. This is how we respawn the cube. Okay. Okay, and this gives our reverse funnel. Okay. Reverse funnel acquired. Now I can go through here. What do I do now? Excuse me. Alright, so let's look at this objectively. We're not going to be able to pull it through. So to get this cube now into the exit position is going to need a... It's going to need a cube respawn via the button. So I'm wondering now, can I... So I'm going to remind myself over here. There's nothing through there. Hold on though, could I not do... No, 'cause what would be the point that I could have left that there a long time ago. I was thinking, could I not pull the cube through and do everything I did before? But no, because I needed that to open and see that panel from up here. Okay, that was pointless. Annoyingly. Don't see how I can... Oh, hold on. Maybe I do. Maybe I do. Just maybe. This may be completely wrong. That's not going to help though, is it? That's not going to help at all. So yes. The answer to the question is yes, that is completely wrong. Why did I need to get up there? Hmm. I was wondering if I could like get myself over here. That'd be there and there though. There'd be no, would make no real sense to do that. I'm guessing that's to block a shot somewhere as well. Why would I want to come round? Why have I been, why has my goal been to come round here? Do that now. I suppose if I was to now, if I respawned the cube now, the difference would be, ah, hold on. Actually, just to be safe. Yeah, but no, I can't. No, I was thinking I could shoot that from there. I'm all confused. Mainly my own fault because I've been hopping around, but I'm not getting that, that's for sure. So my thought was I could respawn the cube. Alright, let's get here. I would have had a portal here and here. Save that. But because that's on there, I now can't do anything. So that's not what I want. Oh, you're kidding me. Alright, well, let's imagine that didn't fizzle. That's what I wanted to do. But yeah, I'm just exactly, I'm back exactly the same point I was before, so it doesn't help me at all in the slightest. Why did I want this reverse funnel? Why did I want it? I could. The wrong portal. That's what I could do. Tell ya. I'll do it. This might make sense. Yes. Okay. Yes. Brief moment of thought. Yeah, that was a good puzzle. Took me a while to see what I actually wanted that for, but yeah, that kind of, I was intrigued by that at the beginning, thinking that that would kind of like use the funnel and push me over, but yeah, just then again, when I really thought about things, it makes total sense that we need to fling out of there and do that. So yeah, cool stuff, guys. Well done for making fantastic puzzle. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any messages to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.